COVID-19 vaccines are less effective in women, studies found. There are biological differences between men and women, and many of these affect how the body will react to a specific substance. Based on clinical trials, COVID-19 vaccines are slightly less effective in women than in men. This finding is odd even for biologists because women are known for having more robust immune response compared to men. Sabra Klein, co-director of the Johns Hopkins Center for Women's Health, Sex and Gender Research, explained that the whole concept of vaccination is to create memory cells designed to fight a pathogen. And in the case of COVID-19 vaccines, memory cells for SARS-CoV-2. The biological differences between males and females and how this could be playing out in response to these vaccines has really not received adequate attention, Klein told Insider. Clinical trial data from Pfizer and Moderna showed that COVID-19 vaccines are slightly less effective in women. Published in the New England Journal of Medicine, the Pfizer vaccine was determined 93.7% effective in women, while 96.4% effective in men. Moderna's vaccine, on the other hand, was 93.1% effective in women and 95.4% effective in men. While the differences were not huge, they were significant enough to alert experts. For the innately robust immune system, Klein offered a theory, the role of estrogen. This hormone is known to stimulate the immune system. When the vaccine and estrogen meet, the female body will likely respond exemplary to the vaccine. Then why do COVID-19 vaccines are less effective among women? Here are some possible answers to this question. The first is age, a powerful force in the female reproductive system. More women in the US have been found with breakthrough cases than men. The ages are between 40 and 74 years old, the window for menopause to strike. When menopause begins, estrogen starts to decline and this lowers female immunity, theoretically. The second is the response to lipid molecules found in mRNA vaccines. A study in molecular pharmaceutics suggested that natural killer cells in female blood samples absorb fewer lipid molecules compared to the ones in male samples. And finally, experts don't have much medical research data on women. Females were not involved in early medical research, and the main reason was the risk on babies, pregnancy, and fertility. But in this modern age, experts are hoping scientists will pay closer attention to female subjects in the future.